Hello everyone, and peace of the Lord to all of you. One of you here asked me a question about what I said previously in the previous video about Muslims, they receive education in their schools about shaving their anus. And look like some of you thought I am just joking. My friend, me myself, I graduated from Islamic school. I have a degree in the Islamic law. And I am just telling you the truth. This is what they spend their time learning. This is the most stupid religion. Muhammad, his purpose of this stupid education is just to keep the Muslims busy from thinking of something serious. In other way, the whole practice and the ritual of Islam is to keep you busy. Like, did you ask yourself why you have to wake up 4 a.m. in the morning to prepare for the prayer? And like before the sunrise, you have to, you know. So what is that for? It's not even practical to do it in a certain time. And you take time to prepare for it. It's not like you just say a few words and no, you have to go and do ablution. And the ablution have to be done in a certain way. And if there is people, they are in the bathroom, you have to wait because, you know, maybe there is one faucet. So like the whole process, it might take you an hour. If you don't have a space for you to do the ablution, because you have to do the ablution. What if there is 10 people before you? What if you have a big family and there's only one bathroom? You know, so it's not practical, but the point is how we can keep them busy from using their brain if they have it. Here in front of you, the question is about shaving the anus. You know, you might say like, you know, this is cannot be true, but this is how it is. They are worried about how, you know, the Muslim, he keep his life busy with this the most stupid thing, because this is what Muhammad, he wanted them. Like, you will find a question that a guy, he ate ice cream with his fiance, and he is now worried that she might become his sister, because in Islam, they believe that if you drank from the same milk, you became brothers and sisters, which is very stupid. Islam is against adoption, but yet, milk make you adopted son of somebody without knowing, and in this case it's a cow. So Islam is a stupid religion, whatever you want to say. It is the most stupid, easy to destroy, but the Muslim, they take advantage of you. You do not know about it, and this is why we are here to help you. In front of us here, there is a question about if a person, he can should he shave his anus or not. And you know, like the testicles and the anus is very important in Islam, and you know, which is very logical. I mean, think about it. You are a person who is going to pray to Allah, but you have hair around your anus, and that's disgusting. Oh boy, man, like you should take the hair from your anus. This is an anus religion. Actually, there's a guy, he earned a master degree from Islamic school, and the degree is about farting. I'm serious. It's about the voices come from the belly, specifically in this case here, speaking about farting. If you can go, like those who speak Arabic, they can read with me. Fiqh al-durat. Fiqh al-durat. The fiqh is like to understand the religion of farting. Durat means farting. Risala to Magister. This is Sudan Online. Recited to Magister, a study of Magister from the University of Al-Imam of Ahkam al-Aswat, all right, and speaking about farting. Recited or Kitabat or Ta'abir an Hukm al-Durat fil Islam, the study about expression of the rules of farting, specifically farting, he's saying the word Durat, in Islam, and it is kinds, because yeah, there is kinds. If you read it, you will not believe it, because there is a kind of a fart who make no noise and make no smell, which means it's fart but maybe too little. So like they give you details about farting. It's a big study. I mean, this is serious study. So if you wonder why the Muslims is still under the ground, and the people, they are looking for new galaxies and new planet and etc. This is what the Muslims are busy about. And this is why Islamic countries always beyond, you know, like somebody said to me, do you know that Pakistan have a nuclear? And even this one, they send somebody to study in America. I mean, can you do it alone? No. And when you have a nuclear, people, they have beyond. The nuclear today is like a toy. Who's going to talk about a nuclear? Go and see what they have. So look here, a magister of the sound, like when the belly make like, you know, like the sound of the belly, and etc. Yeah. This is what they are busy. Tons of articles is about this. So my friend, I was not making fun of anyone. This is the truth. This is a religion. Concentrate on farting. It's about farting. It is farting religion. This is why actually my father, when I got my degree in this religion, I was so excited, happy, because finally I finished my, you know, my study. I called my parents to tell them I finished. My father, he made me so upset, but now I understand what he said. He said, okay, so you got a degree in farting. I was so upset. But then I said to myself, you know what? He was absolutely right. So this is to explain for this person who I said, why I said Muslims have degrees about how to shave your anus, because this is a religion. Concentrate in stupid and in the belt and down. Actually, Al-Khomeini, he accused the Sunni, Al-Khomeini is the leader of the Shia, that they have a huge library in what it's called fiqh al-marahid, which means the let's say the study of the science of the bathroom, you know. But the fact the Shia have the same, I mean, Shia is more stupid when it's come to this. But they are in competition in stupidity. But this is the answer for those who ask me. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope you Muslims, you are getting your ass, anus ready to meet Allah. Thank you very much. Because you cannot meet Allah and you have hair around your anus. I mean, this is a shame. And the funny Muhammad, he said to the woman, if you shave hair from your eyebrows or take hair from your eyebrows, you are changing the look of Allah. And Allah will curse you all night. Okay, when you take hair from your anus, that not change the look of Allah, the way Allah, he made you. So women, she cannot take hair from her eyebrows. But men, they can take hair from their garbage in, garbage out. Very simple logic. In China, they say, and I like this say actually, he lived as a donkey, he never came back as a horse. That is the case of everyone who believe in this cult. Thank you. Christ is Lord. Islam is false. I mean to that. And see you soon again.